Walt Disney was fired from one of his jobs because he lacked imagination and had no good ideas. Oprah was told by one of her first TV producers that she was unfit for television. Jerry Seinfeld was booed off stage when he first tried stand-up comedy. These are just a few of many stories of people who pushed through failure. Failure is never easy, but it's fear, not failure itself, that will hold you back from achieving your greatest. Embrace your failure. Give yourself permission to have fun and experiment. Try something new. Don't worry about making mistakes. Take a risk and get ready to discover new skills and unlock your creativity.